Hey, so for longer improvisations, and not just improvisations, but works of music in general, you want to have, I think, some broader conception of where you're going, and that could be just about anything. It could be a theme, it could be a set of notes, but another thing it could be is a sort of mental narrative. And what I like to do sometimes, as I'm doing a longer improv, is kind of think of a larger story in which I'm kind of in the midst of. I thought for this one I'd try something maybe absurdly grandiose, but this is an improv based on the beginning of the universe, all the way to the death of the universe, which I guess maybe we don't know how that ends yet, but I guess I'll have to end it somehow. But here is the beginning and to the end of the universe by Dr. Ezra-Bartz, and of course my beautiful piano here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Got to bring my screen back on because that was about an hour and 6 minutes. So anyway, hope you enjoyed beginning, middle, and end of the universe. There you go.